the traditional mom-mobile is changing.
The minivan that's been the mainstay of soccer moms for years being replaced in many households. Tonight, consumer investigator Steve Spraysia tells us why the pickup truck is becoming the mom-mobile of choice for lots of families.
The biggest advantage of minivans for many families is the ease of getting the kids in and out. And yeah, they have a ton of room. But utilitarian isn't flashy, and these days, a lot of moms want something that's fun to drive.
Parents today are really looking for a more rugged alternative, and thankfully there are more options than ever that offer the power, convenience, tech, and safety that parents really need, all while being more fun to drive than a minivan.
But some moms just won't give up their vans.
I'm minivan for life now.
My husband wants a pickup truck desperately, but it would not replace the van for me.
For other moms, the family vehicle needs to do more than transport her and the kids from point to point, and that's why the pickup's role is evolving.
So we really need a car more than ever before that can keep up and fit our family's needs.
For years, the pickup truck was practical, built for tough jobs, but automakers have added more features, and Auto Tracker's managing editor says that has changed the appeal.
Why would a mom choose to drive a pickup truck? Aren't they so unwieldy and heavy?
People will be so surprised at how fun and sporty they are to drive these days.
Newer pickups come with safety features like forward collision warning systems, lane departure warnings, traction control and anti-skid systems, cameras, and parking assist systems.
I definitely use my GPS a lot to get places.
And today, drivers want creature comforts when they drive.
This one has everything that I need. It's got, you know, a CD player, DVD player.
And in newer pickups, automakers have responded to that desire for gadgets.
We love that you can, you know, just plug your phone in and be totally hands-free and have access to the interface that you know and love.
Today's pickups get about 19 miles a gallon. So if mileage is important to you, you may want to look elsewhere. Getting answers for you, I'm consumer investigator Steve Spraysia.